Sturridge. Oh, he's gone for the chip. Oh! That is sublime!
Here's Cantona. He's done it. That is magnificent by Cantona.
Looks to chip in! Well, the masterpieces are being rolled out before us here. It's another super West Ham goal, and this time it's Yossi Benayoun.
It's that little bit of quality, that little bit of class. And that's a fabulous execution. Oh, this is a great angle, just stands it up. Now he sort of knows, I think he just knows once it leaves his foot, he's beaten.
Well, West Ham leading here, courtesy of two footballing diamonds.
And we've even got Albert coming forward now. Oh! Oh, what about that? What an outrageous goal by Philippe Albert! Magnificent, a piece of individual brilliance that shines out even in this match. Absolutely supreme, sublime skill here from Philippe Albert. Just chipped it over the defenders and Schmeichel.
Sturridge. Oh, he's gone for the chip. Oh! That is sublime! Daniel Sturridge with a wonderful goal!
This is absolutely magnificent. He deserved the goal. That is sensational. Perfection. So difficult to stop. Acceleration away. Gets at full pace to do that. Get your foot underneath it just to lift it up over the top. Brilliant.
There isn't time for another Chelsea attack. Although Zola reaches the long ball and scores at the very, very last. The little man has made a great deal out of very little. Claudio Ranieri would emphasise playing to the final whistle. And Gianfranco Zola certainly did that.
Well, and they had extra players waiting for that knockdown too. Reina's done enough. Now Suarez in behind Ward, he's gone for glory! Oh! What a way to cap your first Liverpool hat-trick! That is genius! That is a mesmerising hat-trick from Liverpool's Uruguayan. The first was good. The second was even better, but the third was out of this world.
He's got that in his locker. He's got that magic in his boots.
Now then, can Pires get in behind here? Boateng's around him. Pires, oh, beautiful skill. Can he finish? Oh, what about that? Robert Pires. Absolute genius. But just look at this. He had Boateng to beat. He thought about it, dinked it over his head, looked up, saw Schmeichel. How about that? Shelling peas, really? Goodness me. 13th of the season, this, for Pires. This is pure class.
an answer. And Koku. There's the time for Manchester United with Beckham. That's absolutely brilliant. Take a bow, David Beckham. A goal you'll see over and over again. From inside his own half, was it? Certainly on the halfway line. The point of contact, marginally this side of the halfway line. And that is truly outstanding.
How to create space and then weave past a couple of defenders. McClare, here's Cantona. He's done it. That is magnificent by Cantona. And after all his problems and his lack of form and the criticism that's come his way, there is the perfect riposte. McClare was the ideal foil, but look at that for a chip.